mixed up all my colours. Now I've chosen these colours because I'm doing the goddess of the harvest. So I've got sort of blues, greens and browns, sort of earthy, you know, sky blue and greens and earthy colours. So I'm going to start this one at the top. I'm going to do black at the top. And so just leave some. And I'm going to push this around so it covers the area. Go. Oh. These are like reeds. Now, I'm not going to take the black, I'm just going to go from here up. Let's see what happens. going to use a bit of resi blast. So this is what I've just finished with the protector, the goddess, protector of the harvest. She's there with her feet dipped in the water, protecting the plants. The harvest. This is the harvest here. Okay, this is has cured, and now I'm just doing a little tiny bit of handwork just to bring out the head representative shape at the top, because it went a little bit dark. So I'm just doing a little bit of handwork all over it, and then I'll do a clear layer of resin. Okay, I'm just about to put my final coat of resin on this piece of artwork. So this is my Demeter Goddess, She Goddess. And I've done quite a lot of, well, not a lot, but little bits and pieces of handwork, and I've created the bird out of that. It was sort of a like a pole-like shape, and I've made that into a bird, and I've put a little bit of gold jewellery wire for the eye, and I've just bought this part up because it was just disappearing into the black. But now I'm doing the final layer. Now I'm using art resin. This will just hold the resin in so it will cure a little bit before I take it off and then let it flow over the edges. That's my technique and my final layer. And that usually works and usually covers all the areas where there may be a bit of oil. Now I've wiped this back pretty well with some paper towels to make sure there isn't anything. I think it's pretty good. I know where the resi blast is. Was. I mean, I've painted over top, so I don't want to rub too hard. I might rub the paint off, but I think that should be okay. So now I'm going to mix up some art resin and do my final layer. Okay, I've left these for a good hour, I'd say. And I'm just going to take the tape off. I think it's sticky enough. Yep. I'm just going to let it flow down the sides. I might just wipe it a bit.